The dash is digi, the schedule busy. My head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie. My cousins are crazy, my cousins like Boogie. Life is amazing, it is what it should be. Been here for 10, but I feel like a rookie. I tell her, look up, cause it's snowing in Tootsies. Booked for 3 years, man, you can't even book me. It's me and Lil Baby, this shit going crazy. Weezy produced it, and Weezy F made me. And she held it down, so she got a Mercedes. Your Money Records, the Army, the Navy. It ran me 10,000, I threw it like Brady. The foreign is yellow, like Tracy and Katie. I trust in my niggas, they never betray me. Met all these niggas.
Top 3M gang, it's your girl Michaela.
It's your girl Micaiah.
And Micaiah Majesty back in the cut.
And we're back with another video, and today's video is gonna be sleek ponytail tutorials. I have 4C hair. She has
4A hair.
She has
4A/4B hair.
So if you want to see how to get these nice, sleek ponytails, then keep watching. Without further ado, let's get into the video.
I start off with my hair by making a middle part and separating my hair in two halves. So as you can see, I made two puffs, and now I'm just going to moisturize my hair and comb out both puffs. Since now both of the puffs are brushed out, I'm gonna pin one half up and begin to apply gel and brush one half of my hair. Okay, so now both sides have been brushed and combed out, and I've applied gel to both, and now I'm just gonna make two sleek puffs. Okay, now I have both of the puffs, and as you can see, there's humps, but I'm just gonna take my little scarf to flatten them down. So now I'm applying the scarf. So now we have to wait about 10 minutes. Okay, so after the 10 minutes are up, I take both of the ponytails out, and I just make both of the puffs into one. As you can see, through this whole process, I've left the scarf on, and that's just to make sure that my hair is able to stay continuously flat and not come up. So once I do that, we're gonna keep the scarf on for about 10 more minutes.
First, as you can see, I'm brushing out my hair. After I finish brushing out my hair, I put it into small plaits. I took out the back plaits, which were basically an ear-to-ear part, and put it in a ponytail first. As you can see now, I'm parting my hair in the middle and brushing it to make the sleek ponytail. Now I have gathered all the hair and put it in one ponytail, and as you can see, I took the gorilla's knot and put it on my hair to put down the flyaways, and now I'm starting on my edges. And to do that, I used a toothbrush.
Okay, so starting off, I'm just closing my door, and then I'm going to be untwisting some twists that I put in my hair after I combed out my hair, and that's very simple. Untwist them, and then just separate the curls if you had to twist them for a while. Okay, so now I'm going to start with the rat tail comb, and I'm just going to part my hair, and I'm doing a side part, and sorry about it looks like I'm talking in the video, but I just go straight back with the side part, and then I curve it at the end, and that's how I do my parts. So next, I'm going to start finish parting it, like I already said. And then next, I'm just going to add some clear Eco Styler gel. So now I'm going to just start off by parting one half of my hair, and the part where the spot where the part is, I'm going to tie it up with a ponytail, and I'm doing that to both sides so that we can start working on the back part of our hair. So now with a spray bottle, I'm just going to be spraying the back of my hair, and I'm going all inside of it and everywhere so that it can be really damp when it's time to brush it down. So as you can see, I turned around to show you guys what I'm doing, and that's what I'm doing. And now I'm going to take the only Eco Styler that I use, which is the clear one,
And I'm going to put some of that on the top part of the back half of my hair, if that makes sense. You can see what I'm doing soon. And then I'm just going to start off by brushing my hair down. Okay, so now, as you can see, gripping my hair is pretty easy because it was previously blown out before I did the twist and added a little bit of water. So, like I said before, I'm brushing my hair and then I'm just going to be tying it up into a ponytail. And you guys can see my guns, my big muscles back there. But yeah, I'm just going to be brushing it, getting it very sleek, and then tying it up with the ponytail. So now I'm going to go ahead and take out the two ponytails that we put in before. And I'm just going to touch up my part because it got a little bit messed up and I want it to be really defined. So I'm touching up my part and then I'm just going to add some gel to my hair. So now I'm just going to be brushing my hair with the hard bristle brush, smoothing the gel down and smoothing my hair down as well. And now I'm just going to take a ponytail and grip all of that hair together. So in total, I have two ponytails in my hair. So you just grip it all together. And this takes me a while, but I just want to get it as smooth as possible. So as you can see, I'm just tying it up. So now I'm just going to take a toothbrush and I'm just swooping my edges, and a baby hair tutorial will be on the way from all of us very soon. We're going to have a separate tutorial on how we do our edges / baby hair or whatever you call them. But I'm just sleeking them down with Eco Styler Gel, and once I tie my scarf on, this will last for the whole day. And then I'm also taking a rat tail comb to make parts. So like I said, a tutorial will be on this look soon.
So now we're just untying them and we're going to reveal our finishing product.
This is Michaela's.
This is how mine looks. I have 4C hair, just to let you guys know. This is how it looks. And this is Micaiah's. This is how hers looks. And she has 4B hair. And Majesty's. What type of hair do you have?
4A/B.
Or A/B. This is her hair.
Yeah, why y'all? Why look at that? Why that thing looking smoked? Why you see that? Those edges ain't even coming up, bro.
Okay, so this is Woo! All three of ours together.
Woo!
This is how it looks.
Comment down below if you want an edge tutorial.
I'll be doing that.
Okay, so that concludes this video.
Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that bell button notification so you'll get when we post new videos. Thanks for watching.
Peace. Thank you.